Former chairman of the Electoral Commission Kenneth Monplaisir says retired Justice of Appeal Suzie Dovey is the right person for the job. He says she's well respected in society and is recognized in the legal fraternity for her impartiality. However, Mr. Monplaisir says there will be challenges along the way. Among the challenges he cited is the need to computerize the civil registry, a department that has been the subject of frequent complaints by members of the public. Mr. Monplaisir says this was one of the recommendations contained in a report on the way forward for the commission.
The commission's work, we did a review before, when I say we, the last commission did a review, assess the situation, the staffing, and the road to go. It's all there now.
In addition to Suzie Dovey to head the Electoral Commission, the ruling St. Lucia Labour Party appointed Urban Dolo and the opposition United Workers Party reappointed Mr. Michael Flood as its representative. But the reappointment is becoming a bone of contention. According to reports, over 30 employees of the Electoral Department signed a petition against Mr. Flood, indicating their unwillingness to work with him. However, Mr. Monplaisir says as far as he knows, there were no problems with Mr. Flood's inclusion on the commission during his tenure as chairman.
Well, I never had any problems with him when I was there. The commission worked well together, Claudius Francis, himself and myself. And we took decisions which were a consensus. And if I try sometimes to persuade them to come to the consensus, it can't fault me, because I'd like to see us get along.
Mr. Monplaisir says the Electoral Commission has made significant strides over the years. He recounted the days when commission meetings were convened in a room next to a rum shop. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.